The ice report for Sunday, December 1st, 2019. Did a little tour around the lake yesterday. There are many open spots on the lake. The spots that do have ice, they look like they're safe, but they definitely are not. With this snow on top of the ice, it's going to insulate it. It might not freeze as well. If the wind drops down, these open patches will freeze up. Hopefully no one tries riding around with a sled, but time will tell. Anyways, it's not ready yet. Stay tuned. Be safe.